Thank you so much. Thank you. One of Pastor Ronke to please open the program for us in prayer.
You look lovely, celebrant. Oh my God.
We exalt you, we appreciate you. Return all glory to you for this wonderful day. Glorious God, we appreciate you for the life of your daughter that we have gathered here with you today to celebrate your goodness. We thank you, Lord, that she's alive today. She's of the living God, we pray that you please have your way in our midst. That's all that we are going to
say. Son of God, you are so
happy birthday to you. I will celebrate you. Happy birthday.
He's the best auntie I could ever have.
FUNMI’S is dear to us. She has been like a mom to us. She really takes care of all her children. She goes extra mile. Because we recently lost our mother, but she's now like a mother to us. So God bless you. It is well with you. More grace.
Let's not forget she's a fashionista.
My husband had to go back to the wedding picture and he was like, no way. I said, yeah, 60. No, he says, no way. It's a mistake. It's not a mistake.
Yeah. In the kingdom matters, will not be found.
All right, Pastor Abiodun, I didn't know you had all that.
Over your daughter, we thank you. Thank you for making a relevant in this generation. Let us do in the name of Jesus Christ. Bless the righteous and surround them with favor as it is due. I also pray that God will surround us with favor.
Amen.
Then sing, my soul,
my Savior, bows to thee.
Heavenly Father, we pray for your daughter. That Lord, the gift that no man can give, that only you can give, Lord, on this day, you release into our life.
Amen.
Everyone who has come here, oh God, to rejoice with your daughter, we pray that in our lives, oh God, in our own, oh God, things of joy will never cease.
Amen.
And we're edified.
We know the key to unity of all people. Time will bring. Arrange yours, I'm on the same. I know we will. Because our hearts tell us so.
Thank you.